Ah, Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound. I have to take little breaks like this, brothers and sisters. It makes me think about the future. It makes me think about the Lord and my mom and you, brothers and sisters, being caught up together. It most definitely is the meaning of life to have faith in Jesus Christ. It kind of flows. It doesn't rhyme, but the meaning of life is to have faith in Jesus Christ. That's the meaning of life. What else could the meaning of life be? To make the most money? To be the funniest person? To be popular? To accomplish things? To, you know, what is the meaning of life? I know the meaning of life. It's to have faith in Jesus Christ. I think about this, brothers and sisters. God's grace and mercy and forgiveness and truth are things that fill me with so much hope. We don't die and go in the ground, lights out. If we have faith in Jesus Christ, the way God has made it, the way God planned it, we have salvation for eternity. There's new things happening, like a new body, new heaven and new earth, all things new. Life is hard, it's full of lessons and refinement from the Lord. It makes me appreciate God more and heaven and eternity and forgiveness. Brothers and sisters, isn't our God amazing? Isn't God just amazing the way he has planned things? Do we understand his way all the time? No way. His ways are very much higher than ours. But I know that God is good. I know that someday soon, he will make things right. God bless you, everyone.